Kate and Roman Kemp pictured together on a release of their shopping film. The Princess of Alessa being pictured with radio presenter Roman Kemp who appeared against the Winter Chill during the filming of a video to promote her early years campaign. Wearing a sheepskin coat, polo neck jumper and gloves, Kate smiled for the photographer with Kemp beside her in the image taken in Hertfordshire last month. The Princess launched her shopping goods initiative on Tuesday, an ambitious campaign described as her life's work and aimed at raising the profile of the early years development of children. In the short film, due to be released on Friday, Kate and the Capital FM Breakfast Host will discuss the importance of mental well-being, relationships and how by nurturing children in the early years of their life, society can build a nation of healthy, happy adults. Kemp, the son of Spandau Ballet star Martin Kemp, has previously spoken candidly about his mental health struggles after the death of close friend and Capital FM producer, Joe Lyons. In 2021, he presented a Be Grande Se Tri documentary looking at the mental health crisis affecting young men and revealed that considered taking his own life after battling repression for more than a decade. Kate outlined the scope of her campaign, promoted this week by a series of events and videos. During a reception on Monday, describing it as a long-term project beginning with how a child develops and the importance of the formative years, she said it will go on to explore in more depth the importance of a child's social and emotional world and the significance of relationships and surroundings and experiences. And of course, by understanding our own child does, what has shaped our own beliefs, relationships, behaviors and feelings, we, as adults, are better placed to play our part in positively shaping future generations, comillas de princesa did.